One of the country's most famed generals, John J. Pershing, made an appearance at Walter Reed Hospital to cut a cake for Red Cross nurses. Famed Blackjack flashed his sword deftly as he aided a drive for a memorial chapel.